show into weather, Kamakapili.
Happy New Year to everybody. It's a wet day outside, starting off the new year for some people, dry conditions for others. Right now here on Oahu for tomorrow, we're right now looking to have similar conditions as we have today. Hopefully not as much of those heavy downpours, but that threat of thunderstorms now has been pushed back until late tomorrow afternoon. That's going to be across all the islands. Tonight it is a gloomy day, looking across over the horizon. It just has this eerie feel to it with so much shower still falling over the ocean. So that threat for Ua, that's going to remain high along with that slight chance of thunderstorm activity. Right now we have that flash flood warning till 7:30 for the island of Oahu. A flood watch for the island of Kauai till tomorrow morning, and the eastern portion of Maui, a flood advisory at least until 8 o'clock tonight. A lot of activity taking place. You can see with these plumes popping up, a lot of thunderstorm activity just outside our station. We had a loud one just a couple minutes ago. That's going to continue, and it looks to be moving towards the east. So Maui County, that could be encroaching upon you in the coming hours. Right now we're jumping to tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock, where we're still going to have these southerly winds. So with a lot of moisture still lingering and the atmosphere still unstable, allowing heavy downpours to flare off once in a while, that's going to continue through tomorrow. And it's by Monday afternoon or evening or so, that's what we're looking at right now, where some more improvement will start to prevail across other islands, and that will be taking us into our Tuesday, where we're going to have more of those pockets of drier conditions. Hopefully some blue skies will pop through, but again, we're still going to have these pockets of moistures being blown up with those southerly winds. And then unfortunately, we may have a period of easterly trades come back, but that looks to be short as another cold front looks to build from the northwest, and that could be playing a part in the latter portion of this week's weather as we approach the new week. Now for tomorrow, county by county, again, the greatest chance and the heaviest showers look to reside towards the west, closest to that storm system. So Kauai and Oahu with the highest chance of rain, and then Maui and Hawaii Island, even though that we have drier conditions and scattered showers is in the forecast, that chance of thunderstorms will be rolling at least into around 5, 6 o'clock by tomorrow evening, the latter portion of the afternoon. Again, we're looking at what's south of the islands. Right now, we still have all of this moisture, and then another band looks to be moving in from the west. So that's going to prolong that period of shower activity tonight through tomorrow. But again, especially here on Oahu, that flash flood warning in effect at least until 7:30. Make sure you download that KHON2 mobile app and subscribe to those push alerts so you get those notifications. Again, trade winds, they don't look to return potentially by the middle of the week, but then showers could be returning by the latter. Sam, I give it back to you.